tempo corre, o suor escorre, verá que te corre, aí o corre, corre, o mocinho chega.
Breakdown for Bala com Bala, João Bosco and Aldir Blanc. So this is a mashup, actually. I've been listening to several versions of this song, and I've mashed up two or three different versions and turned it into something that is quite easy to play. I'm really pleased because this song is always, I've always considered this song impossible to play, very, very complex, very complicated. Chords and positions along the fingerboard, and I think I found some really nice chords that don't move too much up and down the fingerboard. And the reason why I was looking for something simple is that the song is difficult enough to sing, but having to concentrate on the lyrics and the chords in a very fast tempo song, I've slowed it down a little bit, by the way, would have been impossible. So I think that this is, I think it's playable without too much difficulty. We start with a B7 sharp 9, okay, and we find this one very, very often in the song, throughout the song. U sala kala, u jurnal prepara, go ishta na sala, ku pipo ke bala, u rupu sa vuandu, manzu. And I start the second verse, same thing. U tempo kori, u suo riscori, ve al genji pori, agam kori kori, u mosinio shegantu, dandu. So I'll start again the second verse so that you can see how I transition to the chorus, huh? And I'll tell you what the chords are.
O tempo corre, o suor escorre, vem alguém de pori, há um corre, corre, o mocinho chegando. Dando.
So we go from this chord that we saw earlier to an F sharp minor 7, F minor 7, and we land on a very important chord, the E minor 7 9.
So. Esqueço sempre nesta hora, linda loura.
So I'll explain the sequence. E minor 7 9. This is an A 7 6, but I don't play it fully, I don't need to.
Esqueço sempre.
Okay.
Esqueço sempre nesta hora linda.
This is a D9.
Ora linda, lora.
This is a G7. G7 with a 6.
Ora,
okay.
Minha velha fuga in todo impasse.
So this chord is, you've seen it before on other tutorials. It's C sharp minor 7 flat 5, which I play like this, and which you can play like this if you want. But I think this is the easiest way to do it, because you want to be able to stop it as well. So maybe not with open strings. Okay, so.
Eu esqueço sempre nesta hora, linda loura, minha velha fuga em todo impasse.
Back to the C chord.
Passe. Eu esqueço sempre nesta hora, linda loura, quanto me custa dar a outro face.
So I forgot to mention that, so after this chord, you go to an F sharp 7 sharp 5 before going back to this chord. Okay, so I'll play this again, or I'll play the second verse actually, and then I'll transition into the chorus, because that's all there is to the song actually, and then the tutorial is finished. So
o tempo corre, o mocinho chegando. Eu esqueço sempre esta hora, linda loura, minha velha fuga em todo impasse. Eu esqueço sempre nesta hora, linda loura, quando me custa dar a outra face.
Then we start the verse number 3.
Utapastala no bala kupako I fala kufala I bala kumbala I yugala ispaliando. Dandu. Nurala rala kondoka babala I faka kufaka I rapa kurapa yeu mi realizando. Bambu. Quando a luz acende uma tristeza trapo presa. Minha coragem muda em cansaço. Toda fita séria que se preza, diz em reza, acaba sempre no melhor pedaço.
So you could say it's quite simple, really. There aren't that many chords. It's just, I think, the tempo of the song. And I think that the transition between the verse and the chorus, which I think is lovely and very important, is not necessarily... Okay? So there you are. This is Bala con Bala. Maybe slightly simplified, very slightly simplified version. But I think the chords are very, very effective. So I hope you have a go and try this amazing song, really, And the lyrics are worth learning, if only to be able to play this song, So there you are. Good luck.